Day 57. What can I say? Making my way into the final stretch, which is, to me, I'm finding actually harder than the beginning. Because in the beginning, you lose all this weight and you're super motivated. Now you're getting to a stage where you're still motivated, but you feel so good about yourself. You think to yourself, well, it's so easy just to, you know, I could just have a burger now, or I could just... So this is where you really have to concentrate and push through to the end. My diet's been changed again by Charlene Parks. Amazing how she's changed it now, where she's trying to teach us to make our own menus. So she's given us a whole diet, and we have to, out of that, have like four different options every meal. And we have to build our own diet, which is actually quite nice. So by the time we finish, we just carry on building our own diet so we can decide what we have to eat. I'll also put the diet that she gave me on my blog for you to check that out. Just have to thank everybody again that's involved. It's really, really tough. But in the end, it's going to be worth it. Really, really. So check out my show from 12 to 4, Mondays to Fridays, 10 to 2. On Saturdays on Jacaranda, playing life's greatest.